sweetheart.
Night, Mom.
Sleep tight, kiddo. My friends call me Phlegm.
Uh-huh. Mr. Bile, can you tell me what you did wrong?
I fell down?
No, before that. Can anyone tell me Mr. Bile's big mistake? Anyone? Ugh. Let's take a look at the tape. Here we go. Right... There. See? The door. You left it wide open. And leaving the door open is the worst mistake any employee can make because...
It could let in a draft?
It could let in a child!
Oh, Mr. Water News!
There's nothing more toxic or deadly than a human child. A single touch could kill you. Leave a door open and a child could walk right into this factory. Right into the monster world!
I won't go in a kid's room! You can't make me!
You're going in there because we need this. Let me remind you, kids are dangerous, unstable sources of energy. If a kid ever got through one of our doors, the results would be catastrophic.
If I let in a kid, I bet I could catch it.
You can't touch a child, they're toxic. Use your heads. Contact with any child is deadly. Now, we're in the middle of an energy crisis. I need to know that I can count on you to do the job with all you've got. I need scarers who are confident, tenacious, tough, intimidating. I need scarers like James P. Sullivan.